My name is Jim Slater. I'm a practicing attorney and one of the partners at Slater Zurz. And I want to give a video, people who've been adversely affected by the contaminated water at Camp Lejeune. Camp Lejeune is a very famous military camp for Marines. There were toxic chemicals that permeated the drinking water and caused the serious problems that are associated with all the members who were stationed there between the 1950s and 1980s. This drinking water pollution was known by the government back in the 80s, and yet they chose not to do anything about it. That is the wrong that the government perpetrated against, again, the family members as well as the military personnel. There's numerous side effects for those who were drinking the water at Camp Lejeune. The side effects are not limited, but they do include cancerous issues, birth defects, death. In May of 2022, very special legislation has been passed by Congress. In the past, the United States government was never responsible for injuries suffered by military personnel or their families at any of the base camps. This all changed because of this very special legislation. This legislation gives those who are victims and their families special rights. They give them the rights to actually bring a claim and sue the United States government. The claim that exists for those who are affected also transcend the individual themselves. The estate has a claim. Their children have a claim. I need to clarify that the claim exists only for those who have suffered a serious illness. But if there was no illness, nothing associated with their stay at Camp Lejeune, you do not have a right to proceed with a claim. The whole purpose of this legislation is to compensate the family members for medical expenses that were incurred, but equally important is the pain and suffering, and of course, if death occurred, the loss of consortium on behalf of the surviving members of the family who were victimized by their loved one being contaminated by the water at Camp Lejeune. It's important that there's a time period that action has to be taken. It's August 10th, 2024. So I would encourage you not to wait. All this is contingent. There's no cost associated with you, and we'll be very pleased to help you sort out the complexities of Camp Lejeune legislation and the rights that are associated with it. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video, and I personally look forward to helping you and any of your family members with a potential claim for those who suffered at Camp Lejeune.